now hit 748,749,000.
What a shot for Felix Robert.
Comes out to play it over to Martin. On the airboard, up to center for Farras. he is not able to work the free from Wortley. And the other seal is Robert across the fuel line. To Rivera back behind the net to Robert in the left wing corner. Dribbles back on the point. Another one timer looking for it to flex it. Was knocked down by Wakin. And Wakin able to outlet the rebound as well. Jared Thomas waits for his team to complete a change. Leaves it for Cuny. Tachiro on his own line across the wheeling line. In the left wing circle of the wheeling end. Tachiro whistles one through the crease. Comes out to the point where Trevich has it knocked off of his stick over in the near corner. Where Miller will settle it down. Cuny's team partner Wortley headbands up to center on the far boards. Now it tried to send it forward. Couldn't get it through. Buzdecker about second effort. Sends it in the fuel zone. Back line headbands to Thomas. Replay pass through the neutral zone. Tips straight up in the air to Clint Watson. He'll bring it into the wheeling zone. Along the right wing boards. The fuel changing behind the play. Watson takes a big hit. And the fuel trying to collect the puck, but it's taken away by Aaron Felt. He turns it over along the far boards. A shot from Matt Marcio is on goal. And a save made by James Garrett. Marcio fighting for the puck. But it's taken away by the Nailers. And Texture is at the right back of the wheeling line, passing it back to Crowder. And the Nailers bring it out to center. Dumped into the zone by Patrick Walling, and the Nailers look at the change. The team's starting to trade chances now as the game's opened up. The physicality has been left in the dust. Punched into the fuel zone, and centering feed was deflected up in to the far corner by Jolie looking for the puck. Jolie finds it in the left wing corner, takes it to the slot, being watched by several fuel players, and it's poked free from them and cleared out to center by Marcio, and then hammered right back in by Duchesne. 2:27 to go, first period. The shots are 6-5 in favor of the fuel, but the goals are 2-0 in favor of Wheeling. Joe Solden, so fast in the left wing corner, doesn't quite get there as Duchesne sends it over to the far boards and takes a hit from Solden for his efforts. Now McPherson at his own line, across center end, wrap it in, takes a crazy carom right out into the slot, but thankfully nobody was home to shoot, able to outlet to Joe Solden. He'll wrap it in as he'll change behind the play with 2 minutes to go in the first period. Take that at your Dan Backlund, take that at the back of your memory bank. Anytime the Wheeling Nailers send that puck around the glass, it's got the opportunity to hit a partition. Finds Mary Pelletier, so Farrow into the left wing circle, drops it, but it's picked off, but Peter Krieger turns it right back over. Wortley, right wing circle, his shot deflected up and over the net. Rebound drops behind the goal, and skates to Peter Krieger. He'll skate it up. Chips it to the wheeling line for Piron, but the play was offside, so Fuel did not touch the puck. He'll have to tag up, and says to Wheeling. Miller, up the far side to Alfaro. His play is broken up by the Fuel, and here they come. Piron couldn't quite collect the pass in center. He was a little bit behind it, and that allows Remish to take the puck for Wheeling. 1:15 to go in the opening period. Pass on the near boards. Remish tries to go ring wide, and does in the Fuel zone. Pellet shovels it in behind them, looking for Wally. Comes back to Pellet, whistles one, looking to center for Remish. It wasn't there, and Piron is going to mark it out to center with the final play of the first period. Pass from Texera doesn't connect with Piron, picked off by Wheeling. Wattling across the line, a weak shot blocker to side by Backle, weak side rebound to Moraz, he chips it off the glass and back in the Wheeling zone with 45 seconds to go. Jolie being watched by Thomas, forces a slightly errant pass, but Bill is able to get to it and send it back to the fuel line. Savage needed to be rasped off, headbands through center and stick to open ice, Wakin gets chased. But the Nailers get to it, and Rivera plays it into the fuel zone. Savage to Raskop will be our first intermission guest in 22 seconds of playing time. Sends it into the wheeling zone. McPherson behind his own net. Excellent pass picked off by Wakin. Centers for Buzdecker. Fires. Thought it was a single save made by Garrett. Rebound. Buzdecker trying to whistle through the crease. It was deflected wide as he hit a leg. And McPherson with 7 seconds kicks it out to center. This will go all the way down. And for an icing, the fuel. One more offensive zone draw with 3.2 seconds to go. Okay, with a nice little push here at the end of the period now, too. And it's off to the far check. Three from Antoine. Attendant from the middle from Dylan McPherson. Great hand-eye coordination from Wakin. He finds an opportunity at the net front and a nice stop. From Shane Sterick. A lot of time here, 14 seconds left. Wakin takes off the field. Marcio in the right wing circle, Spencer Watson to the near side, shot blocked by Rivera. Watson puts one goal where it was deflected on the way. Make a stick save on it as the horn sounds.
Pass there for a weekend. However, so even some draw, think about what's free and what's free.
Six back then, what group?
There are 3 days remaining in this week's competition. Don't give up. Thank you for the very large cherry.
Right. By McPherson, the machine headbands to Tom Black in the fuel line. He
Thank you. and gets the puck tight down behind the net.
And Matty Marcinou just hanging in the weeds.
31,986 cuts. The current sequence allows you to cut 39,073.5 kernels per second. You are currently in 315th place on the weekly global leaderboard. There are 3 days remaining in this week's competition. You can now afford 63 fine times.
You now have a
You now have a 55,029,026
score 3 goals. It could not be clear that Mrs. Weasley had Finn's first thing to save him. Finn swallowed a large amount of very hot soup, and thought he could feel his throat blistering.
That's great.
You got it. Beamed Mrs. Weasley, possibly taking his watering eyes for emotion at the news.
You now have
That it was natural to Miss Sparkplug. Is Mr. Weasley still at work? Harry asked. She turned to look at a large clock that was perched awkwardly on top of a pile of sheets in the washing basket at the end of the table. Harry recognized it at once. It had 9 hits. Each inscribed with the name of a family member, and usually hung on the Weasley sitting room wall, though its current position suggested that Mrs. Weasley had taken to carrying it around the household. Every single one of its 9 hands was now pointing at Mortal Kombat.
You've been looking for a while now,
said Mrs. Weasley in an unconvincingly casual voice.
Ever since you came back to the hearing,
everybody's in mortal danger now.
I don't think it's me, just had a failure. I don't know anyone else who's got a clock on it, so I can't check. Oh!
With a sudden exclamation, she pointed at the clock's face.
You now have 865,031,842
popcorn. Sure enough, a moment later, there was a knock on the back door. Mrs. Weasley jumped up and hurried to it. With one hand on the doorknob and her face pressed against the wood, she called softly. Yes, said Mr. Weasley's weary voice. But I would say that even if I were a death eater, dear. Ask the question. Molly? Find out how airplanes stay up. Weasley nodded, then turned the doorknob. But apparently Mr. Weasley was holding tight to it on the other side, because the door remained firmly shut. Molly, I've got to ask you your question first. What do you like me to call you when we're alone together? By the dim light of the lantern, Harry could tell that Mrs. Weasley had turned bright red. He himself felt suddenly warm around the ears and neck, and peacefully gulped soup, shuddering his spoon as loudly as he could against the bowl.
Short side of the underside of the crossbar. Watson to Busdecker up the far side. Couldn't quite get it out of the zone. Puck comes free. Penalty coming on the air.
635,037,474 popcorn. Your popping operate at 39,073.5 kernels per second. You now have 890,038,882 popcorn. If you enjoy the popcorn cartoon, leaving us a review will help us add more features and upgrades. You can leave a review at the website, reviewpopcorncartoon.com.
By Pellick, who gets
Yeah, in the near corner, wrapped
Trump is around and threatens him to keep alive while they can. You now have
944,000 popcorn.
Over the head into the right wing corner. Solomon takes the body and gets the puck.
Around and Alex Rauer waiting on it at center, gets it into the wheeling zone. Jolie gets to it. defense against the hard odds.
Cut back.
You can now afford 17 electric sessions.
Malone was trying to fish for the puck in the crease, but Sterrett was able Third point of the night.
960,058,594
points. Bill resembles her sister. He was as tall as she was now. Going to get a few Death Eater pals to do us in, are you?
Well, I'm not going to be like time for the following.
dangerous thing to say. Wands away, please.
But Harry did not lower his voice. Narcissa Malfoy smiled unpleasantly.
Look at that. He's not here now. So why not have a book? We might be able to find you a double cell or Azkaban with your loser of a husband.
Boy made an angry movement toward Harry, but stumbled over his overlong look.
Ron laughed loudly. Don't you dare talk to my mother like that, Potter!
Malfoy snarled.
It's all right, Potter,
said Narcissa, restraining him with her thin white fingers upon his face.
You now have 965,060,002 popcorn. You have popped 350,828,809 kernels this week. That puts you in 312th place on the global popcorn title leaderboard.
Taking care to bang as hard as he could into Ron on the way out.
Well, please,
said Madame Mulkey, snatching up the fallen rope and using the part of the wand over them like a vacuum cleaner so that it relieved all the dust. She was distracted all through the fitting of Ron's and Harry's new robe. By Priscilla Hermione and Rupert's lost robes instead of Rupert's, in which she finally bowed them out of the shop, this was with an air of being glad to see the back of them. How everything? Asked Hagrid brightly when they reappeared at his side. Just about, said Harry. Did you see the Malfoy?
Yeah,
said Hagrid, unconcerned.
Well, they wouldn't dare make trouble in the middle of Diagon Alley, Harry. Don't worry about that.
Mrs. Weasley and Ginny appear, all packing heavy packages across. Said Mrs. Weasley.
You now have 917,061,410 popcorn. You can now afford 17 electric gadgets.
Full of an assortment of goods that recall hot, black, bounce, the right-hand window was covered with a gigantic poster. Purple, like those of the ministry, but emblazoned with flashing yellow letters.
Why are you worrying about you-know-who? You should be worrying about you-know-who, the constipation sensation that's gripping the nation.
Harry started to laugh. He heard a weak sort of moan beside him, and looked around to see if his Weasley gazing dumbfounded at the poster. He was silent, mouthing the name, you know who. She whispered.
No, they won't,
said Ron, who, like Harry, was laughing.
This is brilliant.
Harry led the way into the shop. It was packed with customers. Harry could not get near the shop. He stared around, looking up at the boxes piled to the ceiling. Here were the striving snack boxes that the Queens had perfected during their last unfinished year at Hogwarts. Harry noticed that the nosebleed music was in his pocket, with only one battered box left on the shelf. There were bins full of coupons. Nearly coming into level 6 for Harry's asleep when waved, the most expensive.
You now have 975,062,818
popcorn. The game itself includes spell checking and smart answer variety. A safe clear on the top, and Harry pushed his way toward the count. For a dagger of delighted funeral, they're watching a tiny little wooden man slowly ascending the steps to a real set of gallery. Rose pushed on the box that read, reusable hangman, spell it or he'll switch.
You now have 976,313,170 popcorn. Did you know there's a Facebook group just for popcorn tycoon fans? Join us at facebook.com.
Stop recording video.